YouTubers, subscribed, and everybody at the remaining social networks. This is Star King, and welcome back to another episode of Oxygen Not Included. So, last time we kinda sorta finished the rigmarole of this area. Yep, of the cooling loop, just tweaking, and now we're finishing this part. Also, I probably should start using transformers. I know. Oh. What a great revelation, but hey, details. Any which way. And the lack of dirt is starting to become a genuine problem. If I'm being honest here. Let's see. Where can I find some more? Okay. The soil. Okay, we still have some dirt around. That's clay. I suppose. Man, this is annoying. Maybe another water sieve to increase the production of polluted dirt would help. But still, it's annoying that I really don't have that much dirt left, and that's showing. And that's a problem, actually. Kind of a massive one. They got phosphorite, which is all fine and dandy, but... Okay, let's dig. Now, this is a problem that I need to solve, kind of badly. Wait, they don't need dirt? Atmosphere, air pressure... No, it doesn't look like it, just... Okay, so, what's your problem? Okay, ready to be harvested. Interesting, so... Oh, not Dracquet, that's fine. Oh, come on, what's the problem now? I thought I fixed that. Ugh, whatever. Okay, insulated pipe, let's see. Okay, better temperature. What if this helps? Okay, so overall damage, what's the problem here? Oh, right, the part that I wanted to deconstruct. Oh, right. No, power wire. So, deconstruct. Hello? Deconstruct. 9 power wires. Okay, weird. Okay, and cancel this one. Okay, that should do. See, it says cold damage. Why? Is it... maybe the water that goes in is too cold and it gets damaged? Hmm. Let's see, how hot is... oh, maybe that's why. Yeah, it's cooling them down too much. Yeah, that's something I need to fix. Hmm. Hmm. Okay, let's... disable building now. Actually, let's not. For now, just leave it be. Okay, the wires have been deconstructed. Good, good, good. Okay, we're producing polluted dirt. That's nice. There was 30 wouldn't go amiss, if I'm being totally honest. Just increase the portion of dirt. And overall temperature, we're golden. Yeah, I need to do something about that. Okay, so table building. Didn't I disable that? Yeah, the rocket tuner. Yeah, it's disabled, so. Why is it still working? Oh, never mind. Okay. Hmm. Okay, let's deconstruct this one. Priority 9. I need to make some renovations to avoid the freezing and destroying the patch. Well, that happened. Oh, right. Okay. Cancel and buildings. Okay, this should start. I'm just not losing enough dirt. Well, okay, I need to check. How much blossom seed do I have left? Twelve, okay. Okay, I can work with that. So, what's your problem? Irrigation. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, pretty. Deconstruct all of that. Uproot, uproot. Okay. Actually, we kind of need this done now. As well. Okay, power. I need, not power, furniture, light. So, one and two. Power, connective wire. Okay, power, conductive wire, copper, right, 9. Okay, and he's gonna be all Breath of Awesome. Okay, so I got 12. So, plant, copy settings, and there we go. Okay, the same with me too. To add. By the way, what's the problem with the water? I should have enough. And I have enough, so what's the hold up? Okay, you know what? I was going to do this already in a little bit, but I. You guys can get there, right? Obviously not. Oh, why am I even asking? Buildings, buildings, buildings. Right, yeah, cancel. Okay, so how's the O2? It could be better. Come on! Of course. Good thing I had such a big buffer of food. Okay, good, good, good. Actually, I don't have that much meal wood left. You know, this guy's not descending, but these guys are for different reasons. Boys, this is kind of an emergency. Thank you. Okay, what's stuck? Ugh. Okay, screw it! Okay, let's see. Oops. Okay, piping. Liquid pipe. Priority. Ah! Idiot! Right, let's do that properly. Liquid pipe. Priority 9. Actually, priority emergency. In there. Now! Oh, it's done. Never mind. Okay, this should take care of any irrigation that's left. Okay, lights rocking. Good. Okay, this should fix a good portion, since the gas produces around twice. Memory serves. Okay, let's see how's the water. Okay, it's coming. Okay, good. Good, 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 good. Okay, so, with that in mind, I need to set the thing up now. Let's see, so, first of all, liquid pipe. Oh, yeah, crack it. Okay, and a shutoff, so deconstruct this one. Not liquid pipe building, you moron. Okay, now. Plumbing, liquid shut off. Okay, let's see. And also the temperature should be there. Two of them. So, automation, deconstruct. Okay, water is starting to get back in. Okay, this is not working as intended. Okay, there we go. Irrigation back online. And food is starting to stabilize, slowly but surely. Also, deconstruct this one. Good, good, good. No more overload, that's nice to see. That's a crystal blossom. I had already told it to plant it, so what was the holdup? Okay, so what's your irrigation? The frack! No, it's there. Okay, what the frack is blocking it right now? Okay, this makes no sense. It's working in here, so why is it blocked in here? Fine, I'll do it. Okay, liquid bridge. In there, and the pipe. Priority 9. Okay, across the board, nice to see. How's the O2? Less than stellar, actually. Okay, these guys are waiting for water. Actually, I have had them do a lot of stuff, so that's not really a surprise. A little bit of a buffer. But yeah, I need to get them producing oxygen again. So, finish the pipe. And as soon as the O2 starts flowing again. Okay, what's stopping it now? I shut off the sinks. Fair enough. Okay, let's see. Okay, send green signal if. Temperature above 14. Then make it 16. Okay, if it is above. And if it is below. So, wire. Okay, let's see. Automation wire. Okay, let's see. Okay, if the temperature is below 16, open that one. If it is above 16, open that one. Okay, so. Priority. And you're probably gonna need some scaffolding. So, right the hell now. And deconstruct that one. Liquid pipes. Gonna have to alter it a bit. And let's speed our demise up, shall we? Right, power. Power. Maybe watt wire? Why not? It's overkill. Okay, and this is just whenever you guys are done. Okay, good. Power online. And did I tell you to deconstruct this guy? Okay, good. Now, the last bit of the piping. And the automation wire. Okay, good. The water is going in. We just need to get the pipe going. One last. Yes! Okay, the water is in! since it's cool enough. And then once this is done, we won't have the damage again, so. Priority 8 whenever you feel like it. Dig that. Now, I need to reduce some stuff, so. Omelets! Actually, that's kinda good. Okay, so irrigation. Okay, don't worry, the water's coming. You know what? Screw it. Okay, plumbing. Let this one help out a bit as well. Okay, what's blocking the pipe now? Of course. Why not? Well, what's the problem? You can go in. But the pipe is blocked. Because I disabled this. Right. Okay, let's re-enable it. Okay, enable building. Immediately. Okay, there we go. Still 16. You know, I think I actually need to use a not gate. Let's see, automation. Okay, so. Okay, automation, not gate. Okay, and then I'll remove this one. And then also automation wire in there. In there. Okay. That way the temperature is correct. No matter what. Okay. Good, 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 good. Okay, we should be back on track now. Okay. We're back at producing oxygen. Okay, what the frack? There is something blocking. Okay, liquid pipes. Now. Okay, let's try it again. Okay, so, how's the H2O? It's working, as it should. So why are you complaining? Why are you complaining about irrigation? I mean, you got water coming in, so what's the holdup? The odd part is that I don't have that problem in anywhere else. At all. Literally just in here. Which makes no sense, the water is going in. And these ones are growing. I think it's a bug. Oh well. Okay, deconstruct. Buildings, hopefully if I rebuild them, this will sort itself out. Okay, what are you complaining about? Air pressure. Oh! Frack! Right! Well, that was the thing that was happening the whole time. Okay. I need to maximize the oxygen generator. And also deconstruct that. Okay, last little bit. And perfect. Good. Okay, now the water shouldn't stop flowing. Ever. Okay, let's see. Okay. Okay. Open. Now. I need to let some air in. I know it's mostly CO2, but hey, frack it. It's pressure. Good. Okay, so swim along. A little bit. Okay, good. The pressure is stabilizing again. Okay, now. Food. I don't have enough dirt. That's kind of funny. Oh, well, he got hurt somewhere. Okay, H2O. Oh. I'm in position, there's a blossom, plant, 8, copy settings, perfect. Okay, and now it's growing. Okay, so it was bugged or something. Okay, everything is going as planned. Okay, our food's going back up now. So, what's your problem? Air pressure. Yeah, I'm working on it. Okay, open this one up as well. Now! Okay, let's see. Ouch. But... it's a necessity for now. And I need to increase my oxygen production as well. Where, though? Well, the only place I can, let's face it. Okay, then deconstruct, priority 9. And then... But speaking of which, organic. How much algae and slime do I have left? Algae, organic. Okay, I think I have over a ton and a half, so. Okay. Oh, right. I need dirt to actually make this. Oh well. Well, this is just an emergency. Besides, I have some algae here. And I think there was a slime biome further up. Okay, Alt S. Yes, I got that one. I got more algae here. Ah, that's the slime biome I was thinking about. Anyway, slime long? No. Okay, let's mine it. Okay, deconstruct, cancel. Now, scaffoldings. Okay. Now, dig. Priority 8. Okay, 8 across the board. You know, out of all the things that I was gonna run out, dirt was not one I was expecting. And this is kind of an emergency now. Okay, we're gonna go back to Alto. Right, power, connective wire. Also emergency. Okay. So. Okay, what's the hold up? Come on, give him the algae. Come on! This is priority one, quite literally. Oh, come on! Somebody give him the algae! Well, this is awkward. I got the algae required. But, there we go. Okay, this is producing what we need. But it's burning a lot of algae. Again, we're ready for this. And they are doing it. I got this little pocket of food and oxygen here, which is making things quite nice. Okay. Much better. Although, I'm gonna need some more full tiles now. Okay, choose blueprints. Oh, more food. Awesome. Kinda needed that. Okay, much better. Thank you. Okay, an ETA on the... Okay, looks like gonna have to be priority 9. Also... Perfect. Man, I want to start working on the suits, but looks like it's not gonna work... gonna be anytime soon. Not at all, with all the disasters, emergencies, and the general, oh no, we're all gonna die, thingamajig. Okay, I'm gonna have more water in a couple more cycles. Okay, algae. Good. Okay, this should suffice for now, so... Stable building. Okay, looks like mistakes were made and mistakes were corrected. Good. Oh, more oxygen. And more algae. So let's go dig. Okay, good. Okay, good. Got a third one. So let's see. Harvest. Starvation? Ugh, never mind. Okay, let's see. Oxygen. Show me. Still kind of staying down here, but good enough for government work. Good. By the way, how's my dirt? 80 kilograms. So pitiful. Put it dirt, 10 kilograms. Oh joy. This is far less than optimal. Our current situation. Okay, actually, let's take a shot at this. I see I have some Bristle Blossom seeds. Which I can put in there, so power, or rather, well, yeah, power. Connective wire. In there. And, okay, now the proper wire. In there. Okay, now plumbing. Food. Okay, and let's see. Can I build? No, not yet. I need 400 kilograms. But yeah, food problem seems to have stabilized. Also, whenever you can, mop that up. Okay, food. Okay, this is bad, but once the next harvest comes in, should be fine. Besides, in absolute last desperation move, I can do some mush bars. Just need to hold off for a couple more cycles. What the frick? What do you mean point? Oh, that's silly. Anyway, Spongy. This is mostly CO2, right? You know, we got what we produced here, but mostly it's CO2. Yes. Let's see, anything else? You know what? I don't know why that's like that, but frack it. You think I got one? Then I got one. Okay. Ben Lily. What you do? Oh. Never mind. That's a chlorine. Also, whenever you can, copy settings. Boop, boop. And priority 9. I need to get this done. Okay, I got enough food until this guy's bloom, so we should be fine. Good. Okay, good, good, good. Crisis averted. Now, organic. Algae. Which is fine. Also, any TA on the... Oh, more dirt. Nice. Also, what do pips do? So... Oh, they actually... Oh! Actually, that... This is kind of my dirt production scene. Okay, that works. These guys actually produce dirt. Awesome! I didn't know that. Okay, so... Let's dig that. We're at the 8. We're not really in a hurry. But these little pieces are... They eat these trees, which are multiplying, and then... they produce dirt, which is helping me out, actually. Okay, so, dirt's started increasing, and but the dirt is at 0. Okay, good. Okay, all things have been planted. Oh, come on, eh? Wait, he can't be eliminated? Really? Oh. Okay. Well, so much for that idea. And this is too oxidated for it, so nope. Okay, still. I got enough for today and tomorrow, and the bristle blossoms are about to bloom. And once they do, it's gonna be one explosion of food proteins. Not to mention, these guys are still cooking them. Still priority 9, still priority 9. Okay, so we should be fine for the time being. Okay, now that I finished setting this up properly, we shouldn't have any other, oh no, we're all gonna die type of crisis. Temperature. Staying nice and cool. Good. Not acting like a coolant. And this one is conductive enough to do the job. Okay, now blueprint. Let's see what we get. Okay. Nice. Let's see. Anything else? What was I? Oh, I need more storage. Of course, I need more storage. Okay. Frack. Actually, okay, and dig the rest out. There we go. Still, I need another terrarium. Oh, you know, occasionally enable this. My lack of dirt is hurting me really, really badly. And I really don't want to use the... At least not for a good long while. This should be erupting in 4 cycles, so that's extra water. But the point is still the same. By the way, have I... Not really. So much priority 9, so little time. Well, they got to it eventually. That's enough for now. Also, whenever you feel like it, drop. Okay, good, good, good. Still active, still producing O2. Okay, and here comes the harvest. There we go. Really? Fools. Okay, almost there. Come on, come on, almost there. Okay, boys, it's harvest time. Immediately. There we go. And boy, oh boy, our cook's gonna be busy. Okay, good, 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 good. Okay, nice. Now priority is back to 8. Okay, and we finished a great harvest. Nice to see. And we're back, baby. Okay, now. Deconstruct it, and who's starving? We got food, go eat, you moron. Anyway, where was I? Right, storage. Okay. You are working, right? Really? Okay, how many more cycles do we need until this erupts again? 3.3, good. Won't be much longer. Okay, let's redo some prioritizing. Okay, I want efficiency to still be 9. Okay, that's nice. Now, how's the slime acquiring process? Oh, it's getting there. One thing I want to be a 9 is this, just to get the ball rolling. Okay, then. Out of storage. Okay, copy settings. There we go. Okay, good, 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 good. Now, suits. I just need copper, right? Okay. Yep. Copy settings and voila. Done. Okay. Fair enough. I need more water in the tank. Frack. I'm just starting to wonder if just the Brittle Blossoms is enough to get a job done. Okay, good. Let me guess, no dirt. Yeah, no dirt. Okay, atmosuits are getting done. Nice to see. And what if finally too? And what do you mean you don't have... Whatever. Now, one last thing I want to do. Stations, atmosuit checkpoint. Okay, it has to be 3, obviously. It has to be 3. Okay, so some more scaffolding. And I think we're gonna have to leave it here, people. So. We expanded our storage quite considerably. I almost doubled it. This guy will start erupting more water in 2 cycles. We're ready to go. Organics. We got 50 kilograms of polluted dirt and over 4 tons of algae, which is good for us. Other than that, let's see. Dirt. We're actually increasing the dirt, which is nice. And the roof's having to go all the way around. It's costing us too much time. Okay, so let's see what... Sure, why not? Let's get some shrooms. I'll see what I can do with them afterwards. Oh, also, how many... Okay. Okay, got a couple more. Fair enough. But hey, people, that's gonna be it for today. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Until next time, forget to watch, guy, ring the bell, you know the drill. Till then, I'll see you around. Ta-ta! And boy, we actually went over 1 hour. Huh, go figure.